have Jesus, then houses or lands, I'd rather be led by his nail-pierced hand than to be world can afford today.